5 a.m. producer turned rapper from Atlanta, Georgia, signed with 1865 Management. He released a record earlier this year called New Diddy. It's a cool record. It's, you know, the record is okay. It's decent. He does have a video for it, so he did, you know, put quite, you know, some promotion behind the record, trying to push the record. But like I alluded to, the record to me is just alright. But you can check it out. It's on his YouTube page. The actual record that I want to talk about by 5 a.m. is called Only One. A dope record, man. I probably heard the first time. The first time I actually heard the record was on the South Side. I do think it's a hot record. I'm not really sure if he's trying to be a rapper. I'm not gonna say trying to be, but I'm not really sure if he labeled himself as a rapper or a vocalist, or if he's just going along with like the trendy emo feel that's going on right now in the music industry. But I do think it's a hot record, man. It kind of puts me in the mindset of Drake. Not saying that he's trying to be Drake or, you know, that's who he's aiming to be. I think he's a very distinctive artist. I think you'll know who he is or what his record sounds like when it comes on. But mentally, as far as when I heard the record, the mood that it puts me in, it reminds me of like 2010, 2011 type of Drake record. And also for the fact that it does have a girl at the beginning of the song, with, you know, effects on the vocals, and it kind of puts me in the mindset of like the Marvin's Room, which, you know, had the same sampling, you know, a female at the beginning of the song, you know, she did have the effects on the vocals and stuff like that. So it just, not saying that he's trying to be him, but it just puts me in that mindset. 5 a.m. new artist, so it's not really too much information on him. I did check out his Instagram page, Love 5 a.m. It looks like he's making moves within the industry, man. It looks like he's working with, you know, a lot of artists, old artists that's been in the game for a while, new artists that's, you know, coming up, making their name, as well as, you know, several producers that's hot right now, man. TM88, definitely a hot producer. 808 Mafia, definitely a hot collection, man. Hot collective of, you know, producers, man. It looks like he's working with, you know, several different IG models. Maybe he's shooting, you know, several videos. He does have a video for the record, Only One. You can check that out again as well on his YouTube page. I think the video fits the song. It has some dope effects. I think it's a cool little video. He's working on some tour dates, some shows, man. You can check him out in Atlanta, doing shows locally here in Atlanta, man. Go check him out. But I think once the song actually pick up, because I do think it has a possibility of, you know, doing nationwide numbers, I do think the track has that much potential, man. I just wish he would, you know, produce, you know, more records, but I assume that's coming. But I do wish he would, you know, have more records besides, you know, these two, so I can get a kind of get a feel for what type of artist that he is, or, you know, what lane he's trying to, you know, ride in. So, but again, it's definitely a hot record to me. 5 a.m., Only One, check it out. It's on all streaming services, man. I'm Chamberlain, Status Only. Know what time it is.